Occasionally, updated firmware will be made available for your Zim Apex as new features and fixes are released. Upgrading firmware requires either a PC running Windows 7 or above, or a Mac running Mac OS 10 or above. First, download the Zim Apex Flash tool from zimtech/downloads. Your Zim Apex must be placed into Flash programming mode by holding down its button while plugging into a USB port on your computer. Be sure to continue to hold the button as you plug it into your computer, and then release when your Zim Apex displays blue. Now, run the Flash tool. To upgrade your firmware, press the Update Firmware button. Do not unplug your Zim Apex at any point during the flashing process. After the firmware is transferred to your Zim Apex, it will automatically reboot to complete the flash process. As your Zim Apex is finalizing the firmware, it will display yellow. Your Zim Apex will reboot upon completion. At this time, you'll be notified that it's now safe to remove your Zim Apex from your computer.